Ukrainian special services are cooperating with Tuaregs in Mali. As one of the rebel commanders said in particular, they are being taught how to operate drones. This was reported by the French publication Le Monde, citing informants. It is noted that exchanges are taking place between the rebels and the special services to understand cooperation. According to sources, the Ukrainian government is passing strategic information to the Tuaregs in Mali and also teaching them how to use drones. We have connections with the Ukrainians, but also with everyone else, the French, the Americans, and others, the CSP-DPA representative Mohamed El-Maloud Ramadan. According to a rebel commander, exchanges are indeed taking place with Ukrainian intelligence services to see how to cooperate. We have ties with the Ukrainians, but as we have with everyone, French, Americans, and others, acknowledges Mohamed El-Maloud Ramadan. Since being driven out of their historic stronghold of Kidal in northern Mali by the Malian army and Wagner in November 2023, the rebels have been forced to reorganize to continue their fight against the ruling junta in Bamako. For their part, the Ukrainian authorities, who claim to be at war with Russia in all theaters, have made targeting Russian paramilitaries a strategic objective. As reported, it recently became known that Tuareg rebels had routed a large column of Wagner mercenaries in Mali. Kyiv Post subsequently reported that Ukrainian special forces had launched a comprehensive attack on a Russian base in Syria. Russian journalist Andriy Popov calls this the opening of new fronts for Russia. Ukraine is now looking for and uniting those who are already fighting with the Russian Federation on other continents. The Ukrainian intelligence stated that the monopoly of Russian private military companies in the sphere of bandit activity is coming to an end. There are forces that can put these criminals in their place.
Ой, вообще канай.
Кто утонул нахуй под мостом.
Это въезд в Горхон. Тут ручей Аракижа. Страшно даже представить. Вот это мост, центральный въезд в Горхон. Другой дороги нет. Ситуация критическая. Это на выезде с Горхона под мост. Дороги уже нет, все смыло.
Ну вот это то, что осталось от бензолебедки. Сгорело. Это, по-моему, были дымы, ДМ-11, загоревшие. Тут все еще горит. Вот это, не знаю, свежая лунка от прилета или она была тут.